Do you remember those iron-on decals? The ones where you could print on a special tacky paper with a home printer, then transfer the design onto a t-shirt with an iron. Now, scientists have developed a very similar scheme, but instead of shirts for a family reunion, they have printed electronic circuits. The method, reported in ACS Applied Materials and Interfaces, can print functional circuits onto items ranging from ukuleles to soda bottles, and could someday allow electronic items to be more easily manufactured. As electronics continue to evolve, so too do the circuit boards that control them. Most boards used today are rigid, built on solid fiberglass backings. But some of the devices they're integrated into are made from floppy and pliable materials, such as fabric, plastics, and silicone. So the electronics need to be flexible too. Enter liquid metal circuits that often include a special alloy of gallium metal, which is liquid at room temperature. One way to make these components is to print them, like the conductive alginate ink being 3D printed here. But to make the process quicker, easier, and cheaper, Xian, Huang, and colleagues wanted to develop their own method using a desktop laser printer. To create the circuits, the researchers printed a design onto thermal paper with a regular laser printer. The printer laid down a carbon-based toner, which the team transferred by heating it and then peeling the paper away. The toner roughened the surface of the glass, so when the liquid metal was brushed over top, it only stuck to the exposed parts of the surface. This circuit could then be transferred onto something, like a t-shirt. Next, the team stuck circuits on all sorts of surfaces. The resulting devices were flexible enough to twist and still power these LEDs underwater, and could display images on the curved surface of a plastic soda bottle. They also tested their circuits on rougher surfaces, so they adhered the sound sensor on a ukulele, and a radio frequency identification, or RFID, tag on these apples and oranges. Finally, the researchers adhered circuits onto clothing, glass, paper, and other types of plastics. No matter what they stuck it to, the circuits behaved as expected. The researchers say that this protocol should greatly expand the applications of liquid metal circuits in everyday items.